course, I mean, you.
Hi, Melissa.
Hey,
how are you?
Good.
What did you think?
I thought it was wonderful. I had to go free ride. I got a jacket.
Wow, that's
cool
nice.
Jacket. Cool hot right now. You know, it was perfect. It was a perfect ride. It combined Haunted Mansion with a great movie about Halloween and Christmas. And what better, you know, what better way to get you through the whole season? Like Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas, Hanukkah, the whole thing, it all kind of, it all flows into the same sort of, you know, you want to decorate the house, you want to get dressed up, you go to parties, and it's just like 3 months of parties and dressing up and decorating your house, so it all works together, I think.
What did you kids think of it?
What did you guys think?
Was it like the ride?
Yeah!
All right, you got to go on it again? Maybe I shouldn't have asked that. Could you tell us a little bit about Planet Hope?
Yeah, Planet Hope, they have a bunch of different things they do.
Okay.
They have a camp where the kids will go with their mother, homeless kids will go, and they get to do like fun camp activities while the mothers get to do other things like self-esteem stuff and kind of work on bettering their future. And they also, they do a bunch of things. Like, they have big parties where everyone will bring a gift, and then we all wrap the gifts, and then they roll around on Christmas Day and hand out sleeping bags on the street. They just really help homeless kids.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a good evening.